My name is Marco Sins, and I'm the director of global sales and business development at Minnetonka. Minnetonka Audio Software is an American software manufacturer, and we build solutions with Dolby technology and around Dolby technology, and make these solutions available for all the different markets and platforms. Well, the industry has been talking about the convergence of computer-based formats and home cinema, home theater platforms for many years now, and we are probably now at the edge of making this happen. On the other hand, we also see that there's a variety of new platforms and formats, from mobile to web to home cinema to tablet computers, which come all with their own challenges of delivery formats and producing content appropriately for these formats. And this is most likely going on with still and further growing variety of formats. Audio, in picture-focused content has the tendency of being considered as the second important aspect of the content, with video being number one. And even with higher resolutions and a growing number of channels, this in some sort is still the case, probably. On the other hand, audio is the way how you transport emotion. And audio has always been the secret weapon of film producers to generate award-winning content. There's another important aspect of audio, which is loudness, an important business topic. But consumers getting annoyed by changing levels in commercials and elsewhere, they reach out to the remote control to adjust the volume, and when they have the remote control in their hand, switching to another channel is just a little step away from where they are. This is, of course, not what broadcasters and content producers want. So finally addressing the loudness control issue that has been there for decades with appropriate tools is a very important aspect of audio, where audio is the deciding factor in a number of ways. Actually, automated creation and handling through the encoding, processing, and not the least, very important, the quality control aspect of these formats is not only a huge challenge, but also a necessity. It has become a necessity for broadcasters and content producers. And in fact, this is where we as a company see our greatest opportunity to provide tools for this market. The experience of listening to music over the last years has become a very personal experience for consumers, where they have their iPod and headphones, or probably even a car stereo. But that's one thing. On the other hand, there's the home cinema situation, where they have large screens and a number of formats and technical specifications, not only for video, but probably even more for audio. And one thing we noticed is that, in order to find a way to all these format and specifications, a brand like the Dolby brand in audio is a clear guidance for consumers to help them select the right products. Dolby develop and establish important and relevant technologies for our industry, from content creation to delivery. And Minnetonka Audio Software, as a software manufacturer, we take these technologies either directly, or we develop solutions around those technologies and make them available to content producers, to in the enterprise domain, to broadcasters, even to consumers through our OEM partners, and allow the technologies to be used along the delivery chain. So in that perspective, Dolby is a very important and very relevant partner for us.